So here are the solutions to quiz 2 from unit 5.2. The first question asked about r equals 1.8. What value is the fixed point? So I'll zoom in here. It looks like this region has 1.8 in it. Zoom in a little bit. And now I'm going to move the cursor until the r value is at about 1.8, and then I'll see what the x value is. So here, where my cursor is, r is, well, it's a little bit more than 1.8, and I see that the x value there is 0.436, so about 0.44. So the best answer to this question was 0.44. There is a fixed point at around 0.44 when r is 1.8. The next question asked about bifurcations from period 2 to period 4. So let me go back and let me zoom in here. So bifurcation from period 2 to period 4, that occurs around here. So when there are two lines, if you go up from here and the line crosses, this imaginary line intersects two lines in the bifurcation diagrams, that means it would be a final state diagram with two dots, it's period 2. Here we go up, we cross through 4, so it's period 4. The transition occurs here, and that looks to be about 3.44, 3.45. So that gives us an approximate R value where this bifurcation occurs. The last question, question 3, asked about what's going on around 3.906. There's a periodic window of what period? So let me go back one. And this will take a little bit of trial and error exploration. Okay. So let me zoom in. 3.9, where's that? That looks to be around here. I want 3.906. So you try zooming in here. Update again. 3.906. There's around 3.906. You can tell because I'm reading this mouse position here. And let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I see period 5 behavior here. This is a window of period 5. So near r equals 3.906, there's a periodic window of period 5.